Please take a moment to subscribe and press the bell icon on the YouTube app to never miss another update from Bolly to Box.
Hrithik Roshan, who for the first time plays the role of a teacher in his upcoming film Super 30, the Anand Kumar biopic, has reportedly postponed the release of this film as he fears that the clash at the box office with Salman Khan's Dabang 3 could affect the box office collections of his film. It is reported that the film was scheduled to release on 23rd November 2018, but now the release has been postponed to 25th January 2019. It is reported that the release of Vikas Behl director's starrer Super 30 was postponed as films of other superstars like Tiger Shroff in Student of the Year, Salman Khan in Dabang 3 at the same date would have harmed the business prospects of Hrithik Roshan's Super 30. Well, what do you have to say about this wise move? Do let us know by commenting in the section below.